Hello, in this video we will see how can we use remove text block. So go to text formatter, select remove text. Now simply select the text from the data you have. Now for example, I want to remove the word index from this text, so I'll just write index here. Let's run and save this. Here in the run history, we can see data is fetched successfully and the text I selected here was index fetched successfully. This block can be used in various ways depending on your use case.